What is up, everybody? It's Stud City here, and today we have a new leaked image of the new Marvel Studios Black Panther. As always, guys, I ask that you hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and let's go ahead and jump straight on into today's video. I know there is rumors of a $500 Marvel set coming, and this is not the one. This is set number 76215, and it is a little bit different. It is going to be the Marvel Studios Black Panther, which is a brick-built version of display of the Black Panther, and I'm not the biggest Marvel fan, and you guys know that, but this one, you know, it looks pretty good for the most part. It's going to retail for $350, well, I think like $345.99, but I think the best part about this set is the box. I think the box just really makes the set look come alive and look very well, but it's going to come with 2,961 pieces, and of course, black being one of the main colors because that is his suit, and I leave like the outlines of it. They really are pushing that like helmet type build, so this is more of a display model, not my cup of tea. It is set to release on October 1st, and I bet a lot of Marvel fans are going to be picking this bad boy up. I'd love to hear what you guys think in the comments below, but as we continue today's video, I think my favorite part is the Black Panther logo. I think that looks really cool in the center, and like his hands are ripping it open. I don't know, just something I was drawn to. And then of course the outline on his mask looked really good. Hands in the Lego verse I think it's really hard to pull off. I think Lego did a good job on that. I'd like to build some hands, so I think it'd be a pretty good building technique. Well, and sweet guys, we do have the Lego Ideas review coming up as well. There's like 51 Lego Ideas set, so I'll be staying tuned for that. I hope you guys are as well. Here's a sneak peek, since you made it to the end of today's video, of one of my biggest videos coming. And as always, guys, I thank you so much for watching. As always, leave a comment below. I'd be interested in reading your reviews on this set, and we'll see you in the next one. Thanks so much. Stud City out.